Hey everyone, Dustin here from iPassMyBarExam.com and author of the number one Amazon bestseller, The 7 Steps to Bar Exam Success. And one of my coaching clients the other day asked me, should I repeat the questions that I've already taken for the MBE? So they took a set of MBE questions, should they later repeat and do those same questions or not? And my suggestion is this, for the MBE, you generally don't need to do that. For the essays, I would recommend that you do that. So let's say you take a group of three essays or whatnot and you do them and you go through them, you learn how it works, and then like a week later you want to do some more essays. You can do more essays or you can repeat those ones that you took, because chances are when you go back and you repeat the ones that you took, you're probably not going to remember everything, every little detail that you got, and it's a good chance to again learn and develop and practice the issue spotting, practice the writing, and practice going through the essay and, you know, writing a complete essay out. However, the MBE, because the questions are very specific, if you go through and you repeat the same questions, you're probably going to know the answer already. Maybe if you took a set in the beginning of your prep and then, you know, towards the end of your prep, you wouldn't remember it. It would be like seeing it brand new. But you're probably going to already know the answer to those. So generally speaking, I don't recommend you repeat MBE questions. There's a whole bank of them out there, whether you're using Adaptive Bar or your own bar prep program, there's a whole bank of MBE questions, so you don't really need to go through and repeat it. But for the essays, they're not quite as many all the time, depending on the topic and the jurisdiction, so it's not entirely a bad idea to go back and repeat your essays. So that's my tip on whether to repeat questions or not, and how I'd recommend you go about it. Performance tests, depends. Probably, again, don't need to repeat it as much. Once you do it once, you can just find another performance test that you're doing that to do as well to help you practice. So that's my tip. If you like that tip, please click the like button below and click the share button and share this video with someone who can benefit from it. Also, please head over to iPassMyBarExam.com/12keys and get your 12 keys to bar exam success. It's a free PDF download, giving it to you for free to help you on your bar prep, help you with the mindset, the prep, and the strategy as you go through the bar exam. So head on over to iPassMyBarExam.com/12keys and get that now. And until next time, always remember that your name appears on the pass list.